What do we get to blow up this time?
We're just here to make sure the site is safe, so a ground team can come in and grab whatever's collecting dust in the armory.
They're looking for guns?
No, technology. The Illuminate government was running a top-secret program here off the books. It was shut down months ago, so there shouldn't be a soul in sight.
This is an interesting definition of offline.
Looks like you're coming in hot. Clear the area while I tap into the security system.
And you said we wouldn't be blowing anything up.
Into their intel network. We now have full visibility of the entire facility.
What other surprises do they have in store for us?
It looks like we got a bunch of inactive factories. Some defenses, some shield structures, some dead units. And we also got...
What's that?
Oops.
What do you mean, oops? I don't like oops.
I set off an alarm. The factories are online and producing units.
Not for long.
More bad news. An experimental assault block has come out of nowhere. It's a new model. I don't have its full specs.
Oh, fantastic. Good job.
Okay, new plan. Be careful around the assault block and take out the factories.
Any preference on what to start with?
Surprise me.
New research options are available.
Seeing unusual sensor readings on some of the enemy units. They seem to be jumping between positions.
It looks like the Illuminate has deployed teleport technology.
This changes things a bit. Be prepared for units coming from multiple directions.
Commander, under attack. Commander, under attack.
What do we get to blow up this time?
We're just here to make sure the site is safe, so a ground team can come in and grab whatever's collecting dust in the armory.
They're looking for guns?
No, technology. The Illuminate government was running a top-secret program here off the books. It was shut down months ago, so there shouldn't be a soul in sight.
This is an interesting definition of offline.
Looks like you're coming in hot. Clear the area while I tap into the security system.
And you said we wouldn't be blowing anything up.
Commander, under attack.
I've hooked into their intel network. We now have full visibility of the entire facility.
What other surprises do they have in store for us?
It looks like we got a bunch of inactive factories. Some defenses, some shield structures, some dead units. And we also got...
What's that?
Oops.
What do you mean, oops? I don't like oops.
I set off an alarm. The factories are online and producing units.
Not for long.
More bad news. An experimental assault block has come out of nowhere. It's a new model. I don't have its full specs.
Oh, fantastic. Good job.
Okay, new plan. Be careful around the assault block and take out the factories.
Any preference on what to start with?
Surprise me.
New research options are available.
Seeing unusual sensor readings on some of the enemy units. They seem to be jumping between positions.
It looks like the Illuminate has deployed teleport technology.
This changes things a bit. Be prepared for units coming from multiple directions.
Thank you. Commander, under attack. Commander, under attack. Commander, under attack. Thank you. Commander under attack.
The experimental is down.
Once again, evil has been gouged from its shell.
What?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Guardians tell me that the Bodaboom armor enhancer improves the armor of units within a certain range. Set them to guard other units you send into battle, and they'll follow. Thank you.
Factories are permanently offline.
I'm almost past all their security measures. Continue clearing out any remaining units. Wait a second. I'm picking up something else.
Oh, it's huge. I may need more guns. We've woken up a Colossus class. Experimental. And it looks cranky.
Throw everything you've got at it. Past all of the security measures and have full control of the remaining defenses.
Yes! The Colossus is down!
The bigger they are, the bigger their explosion. The facility is secure and the ground team is arriving right now. We're hoping to get that teleport technology and the plans for the Colossus.
That's great and all, but I'm not happy about the useless intel we were given for this operation.
Trust me. Things will get better before they get worse.
Operation completed.